can make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me, can only make us stronger. What's up, guys? Voltsy here, and we are playing some Left 4 Dead. And I have a text message, but I'll get to that later. Anyway, this is a mod for Minecraft, and we're playing as Bill. I didn't choose my character. I don't like Bill. I'd play as Zoe, because Zoe is pretty cool. Or Francis. Francis is pretty awesome. But we're going to go ahead and play this awesome map. Now, I've only done the first part of this map, which, if you don't know, I post videos on Play the Game Zom, so you should totally check them out, because I also do zombie videos for that. So, the first part, I know what I'm doing, for once. There's a guy on the bed. Right. E. Move. I want the... Let's get the Uzi this time. Health back. And we're going to get the hell out of here. I can't get through the door. There we go. Hello, buddy. That didn't sound like that. Oh, E. Wee. Are you gonna... He's going to be alive, isn't he? Nah, he's not. Oh! What are you getting out the door for? What are you doing that? But honestly, this map is fucking awesome. I know Yogscast has just literally posted on their, oh, thank you, Zoe. Posted on their channel, but, you know, I wanted to do this for my channel, but I kind of did it for Play the Game Zombie instead, and I still want to do it. I've got loads more maps to play for this as well, so I'll try to get, like, a couple of Left 4 Dead maps out a week. So I'm going to do custom ones solo. The main story ones on Xbox with my friends, so when I get a chance to... Ooh, Boomer! I just puked on me. God damn it. Do that, and then, oh, God, I just slipped. Let's do some custom maps and stuff like that. Wee! Oh, God, they're getting up. Oh, this map is just... I really want to... Oh, Smoker. I gotta know how people make these maps, because, you know, to make a map like this, it's gotta be... It's gotta take some time. I'd love to know how to make it. Oh, God, Hunter. Thank you, Zoe. You saved my mum. Oh, in the pool. Wee. Okay, let's get out. Da 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 da. Ooh. Die. I never went out this way this last time. Can you go out this? No. Gotta go around. Ooh, he jumped. Maybe I should have put on normal, so this is playing easy, and it seems... Pretty easy. Oh, boom! Whoa! What are you jumping in and out for? They jump so funny. All right. This was it was here last time. It's like trapped behind here. Reloading. All right. You can see you got there's a gold ingot. As oh, is it Inky Pinky Bink. Inky, I think he's Pinky, that one, the Pac-Man. Got Clyde, I think it's Inky Binky, Bonnie and Clyde, or Inky Binky, Clyde. I don't know, I'm pretty sure that's Pinky. Or, I don't know. Felice, 0123. Oh, whoa, Hunter, save me! Thank you! Bill's got a cigarette in his mouth, did not realise that, that's pretty cool. Do not shoot teammates, I'll shoot all the teammates I want. Oh God. Away. I came over the fireplace. He did not look happy. Oh. Sweet baby Jesus. Ain't seen no witches yet. There's another guy in the bed. The dead people. Oh, whoa. Can't get through the door. I can't get through the door. What the hell? Ah, there we go. And see if there's anything in this room. Ooh. Molotovs. I don't know how you throw Molotovs in this game. Is it? You scroll down like that? There we go. Oh, wrong way. Oh, Hunter. Ooh. Ooh, pistol. I got Kimbo pistols. Yeah. And this is where it gets interesting. Starting at the stone places now. There's young cat. Oh, got that. Oh, what are you doing? Ooh, pipe bombs about. Oh, where's this sick coming from? Oh, there you are. Can we go up here? Oh, that's cool. Oh. I set you some fire, stupid bitch. Oh, cool. Diamonds. Apples. That is pretty awesome. Ooh. Ow. Switch back to the Uzi. Oh, let's try a pipe bomb. Quite a lot of them. Diamond sword. Gold man. Wee. Ooh, I didn't go up here last time. That looks cool up here. Wait, but is this the... No, I think that's where I went in. Yeah, it is. Been in this one. Whoa, loads. Hunter, get it. Get it, team. Crap, I'm running low on ammo. Just pistols for a bit. If I remember correctly, there is an ammo stash around here somewhere. I think it's in that pile of water. Ah, I'm stuck. Nope. My imagination. That's the NPC. This map must be pretty new then. Move out the way. Move. God damn, blocking me in. Oh, more zombies. Go away. E. Anything in there? Nope, nothing in there. Wee. E. Oh. Ah, I've got you, Zoe. Replenish ammo. Oh, it's in here. Oh, wrong one. Whoa, that's Zoe. Zoe, what are you doing? Zoe, you break the door. Don't shoot. I didn't mean to shoot the teammates. It's an accident. And we're going to go minecrafting. Mining. Onto the mines. Ooh. Da 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 da. Gold floor. Looks nice. Oh, I wonder if there's anything. I didn't. Nice, that's how high it is. No, there's nothing here. Pain pills. We can go for some pain pills. Popping pills. Pills, pills. Yeah. I wonder if there's anything in here. Diamond armor! And a sword and a diamond. Oh! Wee! And here's the safe house. Oh! So, let's get in. Get in, Francis. Get in. So, that is the end of part one. So, yeah, I hope you're enjoying this map so far, and I will see you for the next part in part two.